Amiral Ronarc'h, hull number D-660, officially started sea trials earlier this week, setting sail from the Naval Group's Lorient shipyard in Brittany, western France. The new frigate looks very different from almost every other surface combatant currently in service. The most prominent feature is the wave-piercing knife-like bow, which gives an appearance reminiscent of the design configuration known as a reverse bow or inverted bow. There is also a dramatic chime that extends from the bow along the entire hull line. The FDIs will be able to deal with current and future high-spectrum threats, with 360-degree coverage in all frequency bands, and process an ever-increasing amount of data. To deal with those threats, the French Navy's FDIs are notably well-armed, with a variety of weapons allowing them to undertake missions including anti-ship, anti-air, anti-submarine, and special forces projection, as well as dealing with asymmetric threats. For anti-ship missions, the French FDIs will be armed with 8 Exocet MM40 missiles in the latest B3C version. Able to hit targets at a range of around 124 miles, the Exocet MM40 flies at very low altitudes and at high subsonic speeds. It has an active radar seeker, and the B3C model introduces a new navigation and propulsion package. The navigation system allows for the programming of 3D waypoints, optimized trajectories, and simultaneous terminal attacks involving multiple missiles. The primary anti-air weapon is the Aster surface-to-air missile, 16 of which are carried in a pair of 8-cell launchers. Combat-proven, the Aster is available in 2 main versions. The smaller Aster 15 has a range of around 18 miles, while the larger Aster 30 is able to engage targets at more than 75 miles. Recent improvements to the Aster 30 include enhancing its capabilities against anti-ship ballistic missiles, ASBM, a relatively new type of threat that is being employed by the Houthis in their campaign against shipping the Red Sea.